Back in 1925, Rudolph had the leading role in The Son of the Sheik. At the time, he loved his tank watch so much, he was wearing it day and night. So, he tried to convince the film director to let him wear it on set while shooting. Quite an anachronism, actually. And guess what? He accepted. Rudolph was the son of the Sheik wearing a Cartier tank